So today, I got my conspiracy palette in the mail and I decided I'm gonna play with it. I was gonna wait until everything else came in, but I really wanted to play with it and I had some time. So I'll do my first thoughts. So I love this. This is the cutest thing ever. And then it's literally like that. So pretty. So then you open it up. And there's like a little plastic thing over the mirror, obviously. And then we have all the shades there. It's so pretty. So I think I'm gonna do one eye off camera, kind of see how I feel about it. And then I'll show you guys how to do the other eye. Before all that, we're gonna put on our e.l.f. Putty Eye Primer, which is basically almost like a white cream color. So I'm gonna put that on my lids. Alrighty y'all, so I was really feeling the 90s vibes with this look, so I'll show you how to do it on this eye and then I'll finish the rest of my face. So first I started off with Not a Fact, and then I basically put it on this type of brush here, and then I swung it out. We're gonna match it down on the bottom, but we'll finish that later. So next, I'm gonna go in with this type of brush and I'm gonna pick up Flaming Hot, which is like a deep, almost dark orange, red burnt color. And I'm gonna mix it in on top. Alrighty, and then I'm gonna grab Trisha and I'm gonna mix that in with kind of both of them. I'm gonna use the same brush that I did for Not a Fact, just because I still want that deep pigment. I just want kind of that pink look. Oh. So one thing I've noticed while I'm applying this, this stuff is so pigmented, it's not even funny. But I was like, it's absolutely gorgeous. And then just swing it out. So I'm almost doing like a look. So now I'm gonna grab this orange, but I'm gonna grab it with this, and it's called Cheese Dust, and it's the cutest thing ever. And I'm gonna bring that down kind of right here to match on this side. So these things have so much pigment, it's not even funny. I don't think I've had so much pigment in so long. Alrighty, so we're pretty matching for the most part so far. So now I'm gonna grab this brush again and go in with Not a Fact again and kind of make it a little bit deeper right here. So now since I did that part, I did food videos in my inner corner right here. This one's not as pigmented, but I feel like for yellow, it's crazy. See, just like that. Because these are so pigmented, I honestly didn't even have to cut my crease to make this. All I did was take What's the Tea on my finger, on my middle finger here, just pick it up a little bit like that, and it's crazy the amount of pigment it has. So now what I did on this side is I just took basically with my pointer finger here, just on my right is here, which is that black shade, like that matte black. I just took a little bit on my finger like that and just popped it right in here. So that way it gives it a little bit more depth in that corner. See that? And then I'll go back in with that same brush that had Not a Fact on it and blend them together. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move on to my bottom underneath here. So I just took a brush like this, a flat one. This is a Morphe M321. And I just picked up Not a Fact, just tiny, tiny bit on my end. And then I'm gonna sweep it right underneath my eye. Alrighty. And then we'll take Trisha, just a little bit on the end of the brush too, because they're so pigmented. Back in with food videos and just bring it down a little bit more. Alrighty. So then after that, I went in with ranch. So I either took it on my finger or just on like a flat brush like this. And I'm gonna put it right underneath in between Trisha and food videos. And with this shade as well, I'll go back and put it more in my inner corner to really pop food videos out. So this one, I'm just gonna cut the bridge right up here. And even though this is like a top color, it is crazy pigmented. Like I was like, I barely had to work any effort into this at all. And then I'll just sweep this up so it doesn't look like such a harsh line that it's kind of blended. You see that? Alrighty. So far so good. I'm gonna put my eyeliner on. I just did just a little tiny bit right there. And then my lashes, and I'll be right back. Alrighty, so I did my eyelashes off camera. Now I'm gonna go for blush and highlighter. So for blush, I think I'm just gonna go with my normal Essence because I feel like this look is very bright. So I feel like I need to be bright. I'm definitely feeling the 90s vibe here. Now I'm gonna go in with my Extreme Frost by Jeffree Star in shade Lick My Glit. And it's best to use your fingers to put it on, honestly, just because it is so crazy. Now I'm gonna go in with a lip shade, and I feel like I need something bright.